this. That's the way it works here in the new world.
Thank you. Nice.
It's a bomb pod. A powerful type of slinger ammo that can do some serious damage.
Yeah.
nice.
Towards capturing Zorah Magdaros.
Gather round, people. We have much to discuss. All our preparations are complete, and I have all of you to thank for working double time to make it happen. I'm especially impressed with the Fifth for hunting the Anjanath despite being new here. That's one less misery standing between us and capturing Zorah Magdaros. Well done. When will Zorah reach the Great Ravine?
Precisely at daybreak.
Good. Let's run through the operation one last time, then. Our hunters will rendezvous on site. Once the beast appears, the operation will commence. We've built two barriers in the target's path. Your objective is to stop it at the first barrier, initially wearing it down with cannon and ballista fire, then restrain it with binders. However, there is a chance it will break through. If so, we'll initiate the mounting phase of the operation. During this phase, we'll attempt to weaken it further, so that we'll have a better chance of restraining it at the second barrier. Make sure you hammer it as much as possible with cannons and ballista. They're there for a reason.
Affirmative, sir.
Technicians, make sure you do a final check on the equipment before we begin.
Yes, sir.
Quartermasters, conduct an inventory on our supplies. Researchers, proceed to the Great Ravine with your escort as soon as you're ready. We can't bring our quarry back to base, so take what you need and be prepared to conduct your research on site.
Don't worry, Commander.
Everything will be in order.
Keep your ears open during the operation. I'll be giving orders as the situation unfolds. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed!
Wow! The big moment is finally here. I'm shaking up a storm here. How about you?